about to land in Aswan, and below us is Lake Nasser, which was created at the time of the construction of the Aswan High Dam. So this dam effectively cuts off water from the Nile, from coming north from its source. So, of course, prior to the time of the dam, the Nile used to flood the lowlands of the northern parts of Egypt, and the construction of the dam has effectively stopped any of that activity. So all of the nutrient-rich material from the high mountains at the source of the Nile no longer contribute to the agriculture of Egypt, so artificial fertilizers have to be utilized.